am taking a minute to say thank you to the new subscribers. There were a bunch of you. Two of you made comments, so that is Neil and Michelle. And your comments were so sweet and kind, and you really touched my heart. So, thank you guys very, very much. Our little baby channel is growing. I try to get 8 subscribers every time I do a vlog. So, if you're one of the 8 people and you leave me a comment, I do a little welcome on the next vlog. I thank you to everybody who's coming along with me on the stream. It means so much to me, and I hope that I can bring something back to you all as well. Good morning. But I've been looking forward to this day for a very long time. I have a lot of stuff planned. I'm going to take you guys all with me. This is the plan. Anxiety, exhaustion, and sore feet. We'll see where it goes. But this is our plan for today. We are going to go to Disney Springs to Deluxe Burger because I heard they have a French onion soup burger, which sounds delicious to me because I love French onion soup. And if you love French onion soup, the best French onion soup on property is at Steakhouse 71. Probably the best French onion soup I've ever had outside of actually Paris. It's really good. But anyway, we're not going to Steakhouse 71 today. We're going to Deluxe Burger and we're going to try this new burger. And I'm excited about that. We also might try some Swirls on the Water because they have a new thing as well. Spend a little time at Disney Springs. We're not staying late at Disney Springs tonight for music. We are going to get on the boats and go to Port Orleans. My sister hasn't been over there in a long time, and she's going with me today, and she wants to see Port Orleans, so we're going to walk around there for a little bit. And then we're going to head to Hollywood Studios and wrap up our night over there. Fingers crossed. Are you guys ready? Let's go to Disney Springs. Okay, we're here at Disney Springs. We are gonna go have some lunch at Deluxe Burgers and try the new French onion soup burger, which I'm kind of excited for, so I'm hopeful that it's really tasty. We've already changed one of our plans and decided to go to Magic Kingdom instead of Studios tonight. So, plans, right? But anyway, let's go to Disney Springs, have some fun. Stay in the moment, that's where we're at. One step at a time. Well, we're here at Disney Springs. We thought we'd check out the Art Walk. If you all are looking for it, it's out of the buses. It's really cool, a lot of local and international artists. Beautiful, vibrant paintings, but you gotta come out to the buses to see it. Favorite thing about Deluxe Burger, they have lids and straws. Both. Very messy, very good. A lot of flavor. The seasoning on that burger, I can't even entirely describe it. It is so good. I'm not really sure what to do with this though. You let me know down in the comments, because I'm at a loss. It's kind of like the French onion soup part of it. It's very oily. It looks like butter with cheese. And I just spilled half of it.
I'm gonna put it forward on top of your burger.
I know, this one is like, I'm thinking I'm gonna put it, I'm gonna stick it right there on the burger and we'll taste it.
I don't know, it didn't make a great flavor of the difference to the flavor of it. It's, I mean, it's just good. It's a really good burger. Really enjoyable. It's a really good burger. It's different, you know, it's not your general, like, lettuce, tomato, onion, because there's nothing like that on it. It's just cheese. It's cheese and meat. So, if you like cheese and meat, you'll probably like the burger, and there's onions on it, too. Like the kind of roasted grilled onions like you get in a good French onion soup. It's truly enjoyable. It's really different. I don't know if I'd have it again, though, because I've enjoyed it, but I'm a classic burger kind of person. I miss my lettuce and tomato and pickle. Faster than that. You're almost there, look at that. Yay! It was totally worth it. Did you see all that water? Plants. We're not doing swirls by the water. Swirls on the water. Now I can't even say it. Ari keeps calling it sparkles by the sea or sprinkles by the sea or something. Now I can't say it. Swirls on the water. We get
sprinkles by the sea.
Deluxe was a little bit more money than I expected it to be and kind of ate up my whole budget. So no swirls on the water
or sprinkles by the sea.
Sprinkles by the sea. That's just not right. Besides, there's a sprinkles cupcake and it's not by the sea. It's way over there in town center. Though to Port Orleans. It's been a while since I've been there too, and I love that resort. It's one of my favorites. It's in my top three, so I'm excited. We're gonna go take a boat ride.
My sister got all the weirdness in the whole family. All of it. Stop two for the day. Port Orleans, French Quarter. This is actually one of my very favorite resorts. I think I said that earlier. It's in my top three. It's this, it's the Poly, and it's Coronado. But I love Animal Kingdom Lodge too. See, it gets so complicated, but I do love this resort. And I'm sitting over here at the Frog Fountain, which is one of my favorite fountains. This is actually, I think what I love about this resort the most is the fountains and the gardens are just exquisite. They're so peaceful and they're so beautiful. And even just to come and sit in them for a while, it's kind of like going to a park or something. You know, it's exquisite. I love it. I'm so happy here. It's so peaceful here. I could sit here all night, but alas, we have Magic Kingdom up next. It's not crazy busy. And just like that, we made it. Magic Kingdom, we're here. We made it. We are gonna head onto the train in a minute and go to Haunted Mansion. Those are our only current plans. So, but I'm actually feeling really good. We got the bulk of what we plan to do done. A couple of little things came up, but we rolled with it. So far, so good. It's not too crazy busy, I don't think, here tonight. It's a good day. Gonna go on the train.
Until we've come to a complete stop. In your disembarking, please carry your strollers all the way off the platform before unfolding. That'll help make room for any newcomers. Watch your step now. This is Frontierland Station.
Please remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop and we say the words all clear. Until then, please remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Please, we have to back up. Once again, folks, please remain seated. Please remain seated. Please remain seated. You are all clear to disembark. Well,
we're heading for our next stop,
Fantasyland before carrying on to Main Street, USA. Everybody stay seated and keep your hands and arms, feet and legs safely inside the train. And as always, keep an eye on your little ones. By calm waters and untamed beauty. Folks, we're in nature's wonderland. Isn't it something? Just think of the extraordinary things to see and do in these woods. Hiking trails, bird calls, fireflies, and starry nights. Setting out for adventure at sunrise and telling the tale around a campfire that night. Considering how wonderful things are out here, I'm fortunate that some of my closest friends call it home. Jake. Listen. Hear that?
There it is! On that big metal snake!
Oh, Peter! That's not a snake! It's a train!
Train, huh? Well, I think it's finally time I trained my shadow to stay put! Come here! Hey! Get back here, Shadow!
Tinkerbell, we really must find some stronger friends.
Told you it's enchanted, and not just the forest. From the tips of castle spires to the sands under the sea, magic and happily ever afters await around every corner in Fantasyland. As you know, I love this railroad about as much as a songbird loves the morning. But I'm still awed by the rockets in Spaceport 75. The technology that...
Unidentified users detected in upload conduit area. Scanning. Calculating. Locomotive maintaining trajectory. Intervention not required.
Intergalactic travel possible. So simple once you hear it, right?
Yeah, but you can do this.
Trip around the Magic Kingdom is almost complete. I can't thank you enough for spending part of your day with me. And I hope you've enjoyed your journey as much as I've appreciated being a part of it.
That's like really without.
We're now approaching our most charming destination, Main Street, USA. A place where the only thing sweeter than the townsfolk is the treats. After our stop, we'll be heading for Frontierland, followed by a visit to Fantasyland. For now, stay seated until our train comes to a complete stop. Then pick up your belongings and carefully disembark. If you have strollers to unfold, please take them all the way beyond the platform so new passengers can safely hop aboard. It'd be mighty kind of. And while we're being neighborly, what say we give our fellow travelers a friendly wave hello? This is Main Street Station, after all. Welcome to Main Street, USA.
Please remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop and we say the words all clear. So then please remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop.
Coming back. Okay, we have Dash Pass at 6:07 for Haunted Mansion, which just came into view. And after that, I think we're gonna ride the People Mover.
No windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course. There's always my way. Yeah.
And usually there's a lot of people. Why are we dozy-doing? Oh, now I'm dizzy, thank you. This is like, this is the best way to leave. There's a light. We're leaving Magic Kingdom. It's been a really fun day, really good. Got a lot covered. Hopefully I can make a good vlog out of this, although if you're watching this, I guess I did. We're going out the back way, like the side way. There's like nobody back here. It's kind of lovely. It's a nice way to leave. Of course, our bubble is about to be burst because we're about to exit onto Main Street, but still. From no one
to a gazillion people
to everyone. It's not too bad down here though. It was packed up by the castle. We're trying to get out before fireworks start because we is smart, theoretically.
Thank you.
the Polly getting ready to leave. Long day, full day. I hope you had a good time. I had a really good time. I'm very hopeful. I didn't have very much anxiety today at all, and I was able to get past it. So this was a good day. So I will see you guys all in the next vlog. And thank you for being here, and thank you for subscribing, and thank you for your kind comments. Thank you for your support and your love. I truly, truly appreciate it. She really is so beautiful, done up for the 50th. Although that is almost over. Don't you